the second and final day of our Spring Arts Showcase. Today we're focusing on our older students in third grade through fifth grade. We'll see their performances, take a look at their art in the gallery, and finally have our grand reveal of our virtual school mural. Let's jump right in today. Here is our third grade classes with some beautiful artwork about bravery.
This is Miss Roy, and next up, you are going to see fourth grade in-person and remote classes who worked really hard putting together pieces that represent the word optimism. You'll also see them in the color purple. I hope you enjoy.
Listen as your day unfolds, challenge what fourth grade is... outstanding. This is that ice cold Michelle fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces. Styling, wildin', living it up in the city. Optimistic. With Saint Laurent, gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot. Call the police and the fireman, I'm too hot. Make a dragon roll. Organize. Open-minded. Girls hit you hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just open-hearted. And out of this world.
Do you have the giggles?
Yes, I do.
Amazing job, fourth grade. Both of your performances were outstanding. And I'm definitely going to be singing You Gotta Be for the rest of the day. Apologies to my neighbors. We're going to take a brief pause from our performances and see what our older students have been up to in the art gallery. Let's take a sneak peek at some of the pieces you'll see in there. From third grade, here is Mercy's piece. Mercy kept the color simple, but her design is anything but. Her design includes a geometric pattern on the inside that reminds me of a kaleidoscope. Well done, Mercy. Next up, we have Dima from fourth grade. I mean, wow, take a look at this. Not only did Dima draw her flower freehand, she added these diagonal stripes on each petal in perfect Roy G. Biv order. An amazing flower that's perfect for the theme of our show. For fifth grade, here is Lucas's design. This flower immediately stood out to me for its bold use of colors and two-tone petals. If you look closely, the diagonal lines in the petals form a star. Nicely done, Lucas. Last up, here is Malia's flower from class 503. Malia has been practicing with her watercolors and she chose a beautiful selection of colors for her petals. She drew and painted the entire flower freehand and did an amazing job. Great job to our amazing artists. You can see these and so many more beautiful pieces in our gallery. Make sure to check those out after the show. And now it's the time you've all been waiting for, the grand reveal of our virtual mural. We put all of the flowers that everyone made together into one piece, and I'm so excited to show you how this came together. Let's get a countdown going for the big reveal. Are you ready? In 5, 4, 3, can you find yours? This would be a great piece to play I Spy with. A big thank you to all of our amazing artists and especially the in-person teachers who brought the flower activity into your classroom. All right, let's get back to our performances now. Here is our fifth grade classes giving us
beautiful me. Na 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 But I know God. Satan wanna put me in a bow tie.
Pray that the holy water don't go dry. Yeah, yeah. As I look around me, so many wanna tell me, but an amigo never drown me. In front of a dirty double mirror, they found me. And I love myself.
The world is a ghetto, but it's making
sense. I love myself,
but they can do what they want when they want. I don't mind.
I love myself.
He said I gotta get up like this morning.
I love myself.
One day at a time, sun go shine.
Everybody looking at you crazy.
Crazy.
What you gonna do?
What you gonna do?
Lift up your head and keep moving.
Keep moving.
Or let the paranoia haunt you.
Haunt you.
Peace to fashion police. I wear my heart on my sleeve. Let the runway start. You know the miserable do love company. What do you want from me and my scars? Everybody lack confidence. Everybody lack confidence. How many times my potential was anonymous? How many times the city making me promises? So I promise this.
I love myself.
The world is a ghetto.
I love myself.
But they can do what they want whenever they want.
Wow, fifth grade, those were some amazing performances. We have two more classes left, and that is going to be our 503 in-person and remote classes. They also have the color pink and are going to talk all about what makes them feel worthy.
What I am. that's in me. Then I'll stay strong, that's who I'll be. And I will always be the best me that I can be. There's only one me, I admit. Have a dream, I'll follow it. It's up to me to try.
I am strong. I am helpful. I am
never gonna quit. I'll keep it stronger.
I am strong, and then the other one it says, I am beautiful.
Because I know I'll keep it stronger.
And what I am, yeah, I believe I am something. I am beautiful, and I am brave. I am great, I am caring, I am loving. I am grateful, I am thankful, I am caring.
Great job to our 503 classes. Before we sign off today, we've got to give some major thank yous to everyone who made this event happen. First and foremost, thank you to our amazing administrators, Ms. Jagannath and Ms. Downton, for your continuous support of the arts in our school. It's only because of you that we have this platform to celebrate our students' creations. Thank you also to Ms. Roy for all of your support and keeping me sane, and to the Spring Showcase Committee for providing so many good ideas, including a rainbow theme. Our classroom teachers also deserve a huge round of applause for collaborating with their students to come up with the most creative ways to represent their colors and their traits. Finally, a big thank you to our wonderfully talented students and their families who have supported their learning all year long. This showcase is meant for you and your families to celebrate your accomplishments in the arts this year. And that's our show. Thank you again for joining us, and make sure to check out the rest of the artwork and take a closer look at the mural in the gallery. Did you want to say goodbye?